Today on Oprah.
Today on Oprah, she's talking about The Voice of the Bible, and I think that's a very good book. But I haven't read any of their other ones, because I think they suck. She's a terrible book for her book club. Stuff is better than that. They're all staffy and romantic. Just crap like that.
And how do you feel about that Oprah?